keep him out was Rick Cunningham, but he couldn't keep the man they call Hammer out of there. Keith Hamilton, who they feel is showing flashes of how he could be so dominating in the NFL.
Good call. He just had a foot out of bounds and then back in.
So it's fourth down. McMahon. Sack. Sack by Hamilton. McMahon again struggling to his feet.
Second and 23. McMahon in trouble. And this time it's Keith Hamilton. Also, Mike Strahan was in there as the Giants now, their defense really stepping up.
Ninth pick of the season, their last in the NFL in that department. So Blake to work. And Blake couldn't find anybody and is taken down. Keith Hamilton and Michael Strahan.
With or without Troy Aikman. Right to throw. And they've got him again.
Whoa.
You know, Strahan and Hamilton.
I don't know why they just don't do it every down.
Thanks for your secrets years after you hung them up.
Don't tell anybody.
Second and 10 at the 41-yard line. Again, Aikman going to the air. Flag is down. Aikman loses it, and then they're going to mark it down. It was Keith Hamilton.
He's got an excellent push coming inside. It's Hamilton. Strahan also to the outside is playing really well. Oh boy, Stepnoski. That looked bad. Watch Strahan work. He's got Eric Williams down. He's taking the headbutt and using it against him. He gets him overextended. Watch. Look at Stepnoski at the end. Oh, that hurts even from here.
Crowd now suddenly into it on third and eight. Blake under pressure. Keith Hamilton. Hamilton. Now with 5.5 sacks on the season.
A play that just took a little too long to develop against a very good Giant pass rushing team.
Second down and two. Denver goes down, and it's Keith Hamilton with the first sack of the game and the year for the Giants.
First and 10 from their own 5. Play action, Burline.
Keith Hamilton. You see the play action right there, some more. But the Giants, they just keep coming.
The play fake. Oh, and George is swamped by Keith Hamilton. Oh, he didn't know what hit him. This mountain of a man came rolling over the top of him.
Pressure, and he's sacked by Hamilton.
Not going to beat Ram in his head on the side.
He has time this time. But he can't find anybody over. And now he's down again.
The opening possession, Lamont Warren in the backfield with Bledsoe. Protection finally broke down, and Hamilton has him in a bear hug.
Kate McNown had a point.
Here's McNown out of the shotgun. Taken down by Keith Hamilton.
A 29-yard penalty. Play action by Wright. Now under pressure, and Hamilton came straight through.
But two-strike count, they're not very good at.
Third down and 7 out of the shotgun. The Giants blitzing up the middle on Batch, and he loses the ball. And Strahan trying to recover it for the Giants, and does.
Now this could be the impetus that gives him a little bit of emotion. Watch him come with the blitz. Everybody picked up seemingly. Hamilton just lowered the boom on him.
And that's when Dave Brown was the starting quarterback.
So for almost 10 years, the Giants didn't have an offense.
Pressure.
Oh boy.
Keith Hamilton, he's just eating up Matt Joyce, the left guard. He just flat runs over him. Watch this. 75 on 73. It's a bull rush. He pushes him out of the way. Statement here. They'll go for it on 4th and 5. Brown presses. And sack.
Boy, I'll tell you, Keith Hamilton just shows everybody in the world how strong he really is.
quarterbacks that you expect have resulted in touchdowns.
Well played by Hamilton, who wallops Waters in the backfield, a loss of one.
Barlow, drill. Hamilton stopped him behind the line of scrimmage.
Oh, man. In my opinion, Keith Hamilton plays to the level of a Pro Bowler, but never ever gets the proper credit. Watch him fire the gap. They try and pull and trap. Dave Fourier tries to move, and believe me, Keith Hamilton just fills the hole in a heartbeat. Kevin Barlow's asking, where did that truck come from?